This is sportsman and stockbroker William E. Carter. He lived between 1875 and 1940. He and his family survived the wreck of the Titanic. The automobile and the cargo hold belonged to him. You know the one.
Mm-hmm.